So Leah is an escort, and she's forced to do the escorting by her very controlling boyfriend, Mark. And on one particular job, she meets Tom, who is a school teacher, and they form a friendship. And at the time of meeting, their lives are both at crisis point, so they fulfill a need in each other, and they save each other to an extent, or try to save each other, and they just provide that little bit of light in the darkness that they're both experiencing.